Okay, so this is what it looks like after 56 minutes of actual glue pulling on the panel.
Thank you.